Hey everybody, it's Korakon here with Kill Minus 9.
Yeah. That's right, fuck compliment. Yeah.
No, go ahead.
Alright, this next song we have to use one of your two of you. Very few.
So kill minus nine. Yes, you. Introduce yourselves. Let me know who you are.
Noel, keyboards.
Rob, vocals.
Nick Wickett, guitarist.
Ayers, bass.
Eric, drums.
Now, Jason, yes. You're just sitting in for someone,
I'm
right?
I'm filling in for the masterful Corey Drake.
So, he's not that masterful.
Well, yeah.
Did a good job.
Thank you.
I enjoyed it, thoroughly enjoyed it.
I crammed a lot.
He crammed.
A couple of weeks.
Yeah.
No, it was a total success.
Anybody want a used vocal processor?
Thank you.
Oh god, no! Not the feeble ones. The source of power. Unsurprisingly, it's about a girl. Thank you very much.
So how did you guys meet?
Well,
the club.
Let's see. 1997.
Okay.
And then 2000?
We were in a band together.
Wait, right before 2000? 99.
99. We
99.
We were in Emergence together.
Yes.
Before we both eventually got kicked out by our own bandmates.
Right.
Right. Yes.
How did you guys get involved?
Hey, look. I've known Rob and Jason from clubs.
Shelter. Gotta hit the shelter.
Shelter. Onyx.
Onyx. Days.
Onyx. I remember Onyx.
Yeah. Gotta hit the Onyx. No, back just old club days, meeting up, finding the right people to be with.
So when did you guys get together and create Kill Minus Nine?
What was
what
it?
Year was it?
I don't know.
2012.
It's been.
I've been 2 years.
For
a year, and you guys are already doing it.
Yeah, so a couple of us were in Dubruca together, and then...
I mean, we're an offshoot of Dubruca.
Which is an offshoot of Emergence.
You know, which is an offshoot of Emergence.
That's true. Plenty of offshoots.
Right.
So, we just formed it a couple years ago, got an album out, and working on our second album.
Nice. And I'm going to have links in the description below with all of their contact information for finding out about albums and where your websites are and stuff.
Sure.
This is called Moratorium.
Hey! season.
Thank you.
Killed and Sold. You guys kick ass. That's not over. We'll see you again soon. So you guys have fun tonight?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's a pretty excellent. Decent crowd. They were into it.
Awesome.
Especially those two guys you paid in the front.
Yeah. You know what? I didn't realize until about
halfway through the show that they were paid. So.
Yeah, I thought they did pretty well for the.
It was only two hand jobs.
Right? Yeah, for the pittance that we paid them.
Going in is like four or something. So that's pretty
good. Yeah, cool. Yeah. Put 10 alikas. Yeah, that was. So they were pretty cheap. All things considered.
Nice.
Usually we have to pay people a lot more to pretend to like us.
So anything else you want to tell the CoreCon family?
Hang out. We got a new album coming out.
We got a new album coming out.
Yes. Make sure you get the old ones, too.
Wait, yes,
you
know,
I got the old ones.
Right.
The new ones are going to be fucking awesome. We're probably looking at July, August for the new album.
And do you have any info online about when that's coming out?
We do. Kill-9.com.
For all the latest news, weather,
spell
and
that out. Spell it out. All one word. Kill.
Sorry, Rob.
Yeah. Minus 9. Right? All spelled out.
Well,
not
thanks.
The number, though.
Not the number.
Not the number. Right out 9.
Stop.
Not the minus sign. And not a K.
It's
not the skull and crossbone symbol.
Just because you have a glowing sweater doesn't mean they pay you enough to talk, pal. So,
all right.
Well, thanks for letting me come out and film your concert and interviewing with me. I really appreciate it.
Anytime.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. You flatter us.
If you can use any of this nonsensical shit on the internet, bless you.
Yes.